genetically engineered salmon posed a dangerous risk to Alaska's fishing industry, Lisa Murkowski secured a ban on Frankenfish until the FDA develops clear labels protecting consumers and Alaska's fishermen.
I'm Lisa Murkowski, and I approve this message.